understand if those kids don't surrender, Beijing is going to die. They understand they got to do something.
Yeah.